on. I want to demonstrate this method I came up with. I'm not sure if it's on YouTube, but I just split the log almost all the way, but not all the way, so that its top part is holding, is held by the bottom. This is red oak, and it's got this inner core, the heartwood that holds it all together also. So hopefully this will go right. And you don't want to split, you don't want to try to split it all the way. You just want to do it partially so that it's held together. And that way it'll go faster. There it cracked, and it's going to split if you try to hit it hard. Oh, there it goes. But you can see it's split in three. So you can see this is the sort of the pattern, and then you can try to cut it this way. So let's see if I can do that. This piece, you just rip apart. Pieces. Hopefully this will be four. There's the heartwood. last piece is still held together, so you can't really do anything. Pretty much it. I'll try to get this one. All right, that's it.